since spring is officially here, spring has sprung, I thought that it would be the perfect Kickstarter to my spring and slash summer videos by doing a spring slash summer DIY room decor video. Why am I using my hands so much? So even though this is like a spring summer DIY room decor video, you guys could totally do these DIYs year round. That's totally fine. I won't judge you. They're all pretty cute. So, I mean, I would keep them in my room year round, just saying. I feel like I haven't done a DIY room decor video in a really long time, so I'm super excited for you guys to see this video. And before I get started with the video, I just wanted to say I am giving away a Polaroid camera, and the winner gets to choose the color of the Polaroid camera. So all you guys have to do to enter is be subscribed to my channel and follow me on Twitter and Instagram, and you guys are entered. That's all you have to do. I'll leave my Twitter and Instagram links in the description so it's easy for you guys to access. And yeah, let's just go ahead and get on with the video. Okay guys, so these succulent pots have to be my favorite in this entire video. I seriously cannot stop looking at them. I think they're so adorable. So I'm just taking some washi tape and I'm doing these triangle shapes on this one. You guys can do whatever designs you guys want to. This design actually wasn't what I was going for, but I think it still turned out cute. So I'm just taking some gold paint and painting the triangles gold and then painting the rest of the pot pink. But you gotta put in work, 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 work. You don't gotta go to work, 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 work. Once I'm done painting the pots, I'm just taking these green foam things and I'm putting them in the pots to help the succulents stand up. And then I'm taking these like purple rock type things. I don't really know what you call them. I just thought they were really cool looking. And I'm just putting those around where I'm putting the succulent. And that's seriously all you have to do. I think these are perfect for spring and summer. And they are so tumblr too. I'm kind of in love with them. This DIY is also one of my favorites and it's the perfect spring touch to my room. So all I'm going to do is take a stick that I found at a craft store, but you guys can also find one in your backyard. I just couldn't find one. And I'm just tying some string to it. And then I'm taking some butterfly shapes and some fake flowers and I'm just putting them on the string. It's really simple. You just hot glue them to the string and that's pretty much it. I love how this turned out and it's like spring threw up in my room and I just love it. Wash my mouth out with soap. God, I wish I never spoke. Now I gotta wash my mouth out with soap. See these really cute pillows at Urban Outfitters, PB Teen, or Anthropology, but they're always so expensive. So I decided to make my own that would be perfect for spring and summer. So I'm just taking these ice cream stencils and painting them on a white pillow, and I'm just painting them with all these bright colors. And I think it turned out so freaking adorable. I love this so much, and I'm definitely gonna keep this in my room all spring and summer long. I was in my zone before you came along. Now I'm thinking maybe you should go. Blah, 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 I be like, nah, ta-da, ah, ta-da, no, no, no. All my ladies, listen up, if that boy ain't giving up. So I could always use some extra storage in my room, so I decided to DIY this storage crate that I found at Michael's, I believe, but they carry these like seriously everywhere. And I'm just spray painting it white, but you guys can spray paint it whatever color you guys would like to. Now I'm just using these stencils that I printed out and painting the word stuff on the crate with some really fun bright colored paint. And yeah, I think this is the perfect way to add storage to your room without making it look like ugly storage, you know what I mean? But it's like cute storage, you feel me? Darling, all I know are sad songs, sad songs. Last thing isn't really a DIY, but I thought it was a really cute addition to my room. So if you guys have any extra wrapping paper, just get a cute trash can. I found mine at the dollar section at Target, and I put all my extra wrapping paper in the trash can, and I thought it was the perfect spring addition to my room. So I hope you guys enjoyed my spring slash summer slash all year round DIY room decor video. I had so much fun filming this and I think that everything came out so adorable. I kind of love the ice cream pillow, I'm not gonna lie. And those like
I love the succulents, and then I also love, I just love everything. Can you tell? Let me know which one was your favorite in the comments below, and give this video a thumbs up if you guys enjoyed it, because I love your thumbs. That was weird. But yeah, definitely give this video a thumbs up if you guys enjoyed it. It really helps me out. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel and enter my Polaroid giveaway. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye, guys!